Oops. And we're back for the last recording of the day. I'm doing about 3 a day for each game that I'm... Man, I still haven't gotten down to doing some resistance, but I will. I will. Anyways, back to this. Whatever. Oh, that was easy. Whoa. You have got to be kidding me with the blinking. I see some stuff up there. I'm gonna go up there. Mom!
No daydreaming now!
I can't see squad. What the hell? At least I won. Alright, so I saw this thing up here. What does that one do? Cast bravery, faith, and haste at the start of a battle, so it like makes you stronger or what? Oh, there's something down there. Is it still active? No. Look, dude, if I knew where I was going, do you think I'd be like all dumb about this? Anywho, looks like we might need a preemptive strike on this. I'm about to.
No daydreaming now.
That's what she said. Whoa. Those are like zombies.
What are they?
See, the Sea Who failed. This is what happens. When the Sea don't complete the focus the Foul Sea gave them.
Huh?
Even these odds.
It's not fair. My screen keeps blinking. This is an unfair battle. Seems to be good. All right, apparently we won. Tear of frustration.
How did you get in here? You gotta leave. Okay, listen. Find some place to hide and keep quiet. Once I find Sarah, we'll all leave together. You'll be home in time for dinner.
You...
Wait! Who's Sarah?
My wife. Future wife, that is. She's a Pulse Lassie.
No.
She's here somewhere, along with that foul sea. I gotta find her and set her free.
What's wrong with you? Why do you want to help a Lassie? They're the enemy. Huh? How can you save a Lassie? And not... That's insane!
Probably. But I gotta do something, right? I'll be back.
Should we wait around for him? And hitch a ride?
I'd rather go to Pulse! Why is this happening to me? When they found the foul sea the other day, we were just visiting Bodom. But the army took us, threw us on that train. And because of that guy, Mom is...
Probably shouldn't leave them alone.
And he wants to help us, see?
Hey again.
Hey. Let's go with him.
What?
You gotta talk to him, Hope. If you don't take this chance, you'll regret it forever.
She has a weird accent.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, I mean, I'm quiet so you guys can watch.
What's gotten into you, soldier? Thought you came for a fight.
My sister.
Your sister?
She's a Lassie.
What? A Pulse Lassie?
The foul sea has her captive, but I'll find her.
Is she still... Hey, what was her focus? When she became a Lassie, what did the foul sea order her to do? It wasn't blow up Cocoon or anything like that, was it?
I didn't ask.
Listen to me. When a person gets cursed by a foul sea, they become a Lassie. And they get given a focus, right? How do I put this? If they don't carry it out, Lassie end up as one of those things. What I'm saying is, if your sister's gone that far, I mean, she might still... How can I... Oh, man. There's no way to turn a Lassie back into a human. Even if she completes her focus, there's no changing her fate. She'll live her life as a foul sea slave. Don't make her suffer.
Just say it! Any Lassie, anyone who might ever become a Lassie should be wiped off the face of Cocoon. It's people like you that started the purge in the first place.
Damn. Well.
So, that's a Seath, huh?
I saw one of those little container things this way, so. See, like, my screen doesn't flash or blink, whatever you want to call it, when it's lightning. This is so weird. But when it's vanilla, like, it blinks like crazy. Well, you guys can't see because only I can see it. It only happens on the screen I'm mainly playing on, not my recording screen. Something wristband, let me see. Can I equip it? I'm so lost. I want to equip it. Or whatever. Whatever, there's just those zombie things. What? I snuck up behind them. That's bullcrap. But whatever. Gotta love lightning. That was retarded, but okay. Huh. hear more up there. Yep. Oh, is that like a big one over there? No spoils? Wow, really? That's messed up. Alright, I'ma save, call this an episode, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace.